It is a feather. Our tail of the tape now for this featherweight fight.
You ready? You ready?
And we are underway. All right, round one is underway. There is the wrestler, Dennis Bermudez. This is a jack of all trades, though, Joe. He can beat you in a number of different ways. We've seen his striking really take off in the UFC. Going to be interesting to see strategically how this very strong fight camp chooses to attack this challenge tonight. Oh, there's the swing, and there's the miss by the New Yorker, Dennis Bermudez. Joe, how do you think he approaches this challenge tonight?
Keep an eye out for the takedowns of Dennis Bermudez. It's one of his strongest tools. It's in. He's deep. He's gonna clasp the hands together.
Wow! That left high kick came out of nowhere! Oh, he got hurt!
This could be it! Nice leg kick. He hurt him with that hook.
Both guys throwing potential fight enders here in the early going.
Oh, beautiful!
Got him hurt here.
Try some serious power in that kick, but misses.
Nice straight punch there to his opponent, and he lands it just after catching the leg. So clearly, he is starting to find his timing, not just offensively, but defensively as well. Very good read there. Well, it took him a little bit of time to find his timing, find the...
Whoa! He's got to be careful here. He's clearly in trouble.
So his opponent lands that kick to the body, Joe, and he has shown an increased susceptibility to that strike here tonight. Faber going for the leg kick, he misses. And he continues to work on the inside of that lead leg. Outstanding kick there by Faber. How about that shin? Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home. Oh, he lands a massive kick here. Oh! Left hand lands a much over the tackle. Wow!
Oh, very nice.
Missed on the strike attempt there. His stamina has really failed him here tonight. He's got to figure out a way to preserve some energy as this fight moves forward. Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by the New Yorker, Dennis Bermudez. Whoa!
Body shot there, too. This could be it right here.
Oh, he might be out. Superman punch now.
Vicious combinations.
Oh! Unbelievable.
Oh, he missed that kick. Big kick lands. Hard straight punch.
Wow.
Things just got real. Interesting.
You ready? You ready?
All right, round two.
At the end of that round, his opponent, he got tagged, he's hurt. He is in deep danger right now, deep danger. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Nasty combinations here.
Oh!
He is in trouble.
Job to catch the leg and get this fight to the ground. You gotta think that made an impression on the judges sitting octagon side here tonight.
Just missed with that huge kick. Oh man, he just threw a haymaker.
He's got him right here.
Huge left hand. Body kick, look at that.
Faber's bruise on that thigh, Joe, is hard to even look at. I can't imagine he's gonna have fun getting out of bed tomorrow. Under 3 minutes now to go in the round. Man, has he landed a high volume of strikes here in round two. Definitely picking up the pace after round one. So he got the message from the corner, and now he is taking control of this second round.
Hit him hard with that hook.
We'll see if he can follow
it up. Big elbow to the head lands. He stops. landed a gigantic kick for the knockout.
Well, yeah, Joe, you want to talk about execution, and he just couldn't have done it any better than that. He is known for...
Here now, Bruce Buffer.